We all like to strum the banjo some, but listen to me. I think it's come to the point in your life where you've been using your free time very unconstructively, and you could handle a little bit more responsibility.
What do you mean, Dad?
Son, when I was your age, I had a dog. His name was Toledo Mudhen, and we used to frolic in the fields and smother each other down with s'mores, sausages, and little bits of juju beans. I think that might be just the thing for you.
I think I know just the pet.
Talk like a man!
I think I know just the pet I want, Rick!
Attaboy, Porter. Sorry, you know how Daddy gets when he's been drinking. Yeah. Is it necessarily a dog you want? You could have any pet in the world, son. Fish, a gopher, ferret, rooster, koala bear, wallaby, manatee, walrus, manatee. Did I say manatee? Your father's a little drunk, son.
I know just where to find him, Dad. He's panhandling in the Hooters parking lot.
That a boy, Porter.
Josephine! I said I want waffles!
That's walnut! There's a fish! Ooh! Ooh, you! Ooh, no!
Come on, my boy. Get in there.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
Yeah. Dad,
I found him. He's perfect. He's so soft. He's real fuzzy. He's got the big old, and he does the thing with his hands.
Whoa. Who are you?
It's me. It's Porter. It's your son.
Porter, my boy. Come here. Daddy's been drinking.
Now, I have a few questions about this pet of yours. Is he housebroken?
I think so.
Is he sober?
Woo!
Yeah.
Just take those old records off the shelf. I sit and listen to them by myself. Today's music ain't got the same soul. I like that old time of rock and roll. Don't try to take me to a disco. You'll never even get me out on the floor. In 10 minutes, I'll be late for the door. I like that old time of rock and roll. Still like that old time of rock and roll. That kind of music just soothes my soul. I reminisce about the days of old. With that old time of rock and roll.
I'm gonna call you Scruffy. Because you're so scruffy. Yeah, get your clothes on. Don't want you naked no more. Look at my little guy. He's going to bed. Ah, there we go. Good night, Scruffy. Good night.
Porter, we need to talk about Scruffy.
Son, the situation with Scruffy isn't exactly working out.
Porter, it seems Scruffy has been getting into the garbage as of late, and also taking some of the family's money and booze, and last evening he got into Daddy's magic powder. I think you know what I have to do, son.
No, Pa. Scruffy's my hobo.
Do what you must, Porter.
What the fuck?
Josephine!
Come on, Scruffy. It's time to go. Come on. Come on, don't make me shoot you. Too soon. All right, Scruffy, come on. Time to go to doggy heaven. Or hobo hell. I don't know. Come on, Scruffy. Get in the tub. Get in the tub. There you go. Okay, now don't look at me because I can't look you in the face. Scruffy, you're going to go to hobo hell soon. You better be quiet or you're going to get it.
I'm not going to look at you. I'm going to count to three. You're going to be dead. One, two, three.
What are we gonna do with him now, Dad?
Well, Josephine makes a pretty mean beef stew. I guess we'll just cut him up and put him in that.
I am pretty hungry.
Come on, let's go catch a porno.